South West State Constituency held election held on the 9th of March 2019. That the election was contested, that the candidate received the following votes. Andrew Igbami got 4,087 votes. Olaya Momodupe Esther got 85 votes. Samuel Baside of the APC got 13,367 votes. Guwor Emomotimi Dennis of the PDP got 131,469. Pedro Tuwayeni Beka Wani of the SDP got 500 votes. That Guwor Emomotimi Dennis of the PDP, having satisfied the requirements of the law and scored the highest number of votes, is hereby declared the winner and is returned elected.
This is the happiest moment in my entire life, in my entire stay in this world. This is the happiest moment. And this victory is for the people of Warri South West local government. By the grace of God, I will definitely go to the Delta State House of Assembly and represent them effectively. God helping me, the people of Warri South West local government will enjoy the dividends of democracy. I want to give God all the glory. I want to give God all the thanks for doing this. It is only God that can do this.
Yes.
All the glory must be to our God, and to Him alone we will give the praise.
Amen.